It was designed by a man called Giles Gilbert Scott, who famously designed the red telephone box. It was built between 1913 and 1934.
You go there, let's go back there. Let me go back. Okay?